Terre Haute North junior Nathan Barrett has been named the 2016 Humphrey Award winner. This honor goes annually to the top high school football player from Terre Haute. The Patriots running back rushed for 659 yards and 4 touchdowns. Barrett was really dangerous as a receiver. He set school single season records for catches and receiving touchdowns. He caught 63 passes for 814 yards and 9 touchdowns.